Did you guys have ever heard of WannaCry? Well, WannaCry is a ransomware attack which is recently reported in the news. WannaCry ransomware attack, which is based on leaked NSA hacking tools, had hit companies, hospitals, schools in several countries. It's reported that 104 countries are affected, including over 200,000 systems. Russia is hit the worst with 60% PCs out of 100%. It uses an exploit which was first developed by the United States National Security Agency. The exploit called Eternal Blue was first made public last month after a group of hackers called Shadow Brokers released data and hacking tools purportedly made to NSA. Former NSA contractor and cyber